What's up guys, today I am going to show on 5 best wireless ear aids. This is original line of wireless hearing aids. This is designed to deliver improved sound clarity even in the noisiest situations. It can also stream stereo sound from your TV, radio, computer, and even your cell phone directly to your hearing aids. So you can enjoy hands-free phone conversations and listen to TV or radio at the volume you want, while those around you can listen at the volume most comfortable for them. So let's go. Number 5 is New Style Mini CIC Invisible Hearing Aid for Deafness in Ear. Digital Sound Amplifier Earphones Hearing Aids for the Elderly. Features of this product: 1. Wireless Invisible Portable. 2. Skin/black/red/blue Color Bionics Design. 3. Intelligence to Reduce Noise. 4. High Quality Chip. 5. Several kinds of earplugs apply. Different ear canal. Product specification: battery, a 10 button cell, battery included, equivalent input noise 27.6 dB. The voice loudest can achieve 120 dB. Frequency range 200 Hz 76 45 Hz. Working current 1.36 mA. Compression rising time 48 ms. So this very good option for you. Number 4 is Pocket Digital Hearing Aid Adjustable Best Sound Amplifier / Receiver Elderly Deaf Hearing Aids Ear Care Adjustable Voice Volume. Be filial to our parents, we need to buy a good hearing aid for them. Product details: model number V99, category hearing health products, feature no grating sound, aluminium alloy cover, certification CE, adjustable hearing loss in ear sound amplifier / receiver, pocket voice hearing aid with earplugs for deaf elderly. Best ear care specifications: pocket hearing aid max sound output 129 plus or minus 4 dB, max sound gain 58 dB plus or minus 5 dB. Frequency range 450 3500 Hz. Input noise less than or equal to 30 dB. Battery 1 XA battery, no included. Working voltage DC 1.5V. Working current less than or equal to 4 mA. Color as the picture shows. Size 6.1 × 4.1 × 1.6 cm. So this is the very good option for you. The next is number 3 is Hearing Aid Rechargeable Ear Sound Amplifier for Elderly Cassette Hearing Aids China Adjustable Tone Digital Aid Ear Care Device. If you find it's difficult to hearing very well from others, a hearing aid can help you regain your hearing so you can live the life you are used to. This hearing aid is specially designed for the hearing losing people. Wearing it, you can discover the pleasure of gathering with friends and family, feeling more confident at work and enjoying movies, music, and TV programs. Features: 1. Rechargeable, no need to change batteries. 2. Suitable for the elderly hearing loss. 3. Easy to operate, easy to use. 4. Adjustable volume, which can be adjusted according to different occasions. 5. Separate wire and headphone, more convenient and safe. 6. Bone conduction headphones with 2 earphones. The next is number 2 is Kofo Digital Hearing Aid VTE Rechargeable Hearing Aids Device Sound Amplifier Wireless Ear Aids for the Hearing Loss Elderly. Hearing aid specification, product name, VTE hearing aids type, wireless charging type, color, skin charging time, 1.5H power supply time, 48H supply voltage, 1.4V equivalent noise level, dB, less than or equal to 32. Applicable, mild to severe hearing loss patient. Hearing aid feature: 1. Wireless rechargeable, save the battery money. Suitable for USB charging head, computer, car USB. 2. Intelligent noise reduction. 3. Exquisite mini, net weight 5G comfortable to wear. 4 charging for 1.5 hours can work 48 hours. 5 simple operation, 4 volume can be adjusted, so this is the very good option for you. The next is. Number 1 is, rechargeable mini digital hearing aid sound amplifiers, wireless ear aids for elderly moderate to severe loss. Features of this product: 1 long standby time, 2 safe charging, 3 digital chip, 4 intelligent noise reduction, 5 anti-howling product parameters, 1 material, medical grade TPE, environmentally friendly materials, 2 weight, about 8 grams, 3 current consumption, 1.2 mAh, 4 working time after being fully charged, about 40 h. So this is the best option for you to buy.
Thank for watching this video. If you do not see my last videos, you should see this. Please like, comment, share my video, and don't forget to subscribe my channel.